8 Genuine Signs of Intelligence. Have you ever encountered someone who really wanted everyone to think they were smart? And whether they were using big words or just flaunting their nerdy hobby, it was quite obvious that they weren't as bright as they tried to appear. While smart individuals are more likely to believe that they aren't particularly smart, less intelligent people are prone to overestimate their competence. Intelligence is indeed something that a lot of people wish they had and many others attempt to fake. However, there are certain things in life you simply cannot fake, and genuine intelligence is one of them. In fact, there are several indicators that have been scientifically linked to higher levels of intelligence. Here are 8 of them. Number 1, insatiable curiosity. You might think that pretending to know everything is impressive and makes you look smart, however, it's the ones who admit they don't know everything who are the brightest. It's not just because it displays humility, it's also because it shows their interest in learning new things. Truly intelligent people ask insightful questions and spend hours researching new and exciting topics. As a result, they continue to learn throughout their lives. Number 2, open-mindedness. Too many people take pride in what they believe, and they often associate their sense of self with their rigid point of view. Intelligent people tend to be more objective because they look at a situation from different perspectives and make an effort to really understand it before making a judgment. While this doesn't mean they are gullible or easily swayed to change their views, they definitely aren't afraid of exploring new concepts and ideas. Number 3, being the silent type. There are many misconceptions about quiet people, like being antisocial, socially awkward, or weird. This isn't necessarily true, though. They may not be the life of the party, but that's because they are taking the time to assess the situation and find someone worth talking to. And if they're already in a group conversation, intelligent people prefer to think about their responses before saying them out loud. They also find silence better than engaging in pointless small talk. Number 4, high adaptability. Life isn't always going to be easy. Some complain about that, and they might even throw a tantrum because adjusting is too much work. Intelligent people, on the other hand, feel more capable of taking on twists and challenges. Adaptability is actually a key component of intelligence. It refers to the ability to adapt to new situations or circumstances. This trait is also linked to resilience, or the ability to bounce back from adversity. Intelligent individuals aren't afraid of uncertainty and are prepared to face whatever comes their way. Even when things don't go as planned, they bounce back fast and are eager to try again. Number 5, strong self-control. When hurt, rejected, or dismissed, many people might resort to yelling. Truly intelligent people are different. They don't allow emotions to get the better of them and can therefore avoid rash decisions. They're more the type who think rationally and weigh the pros and cons of a situation. You won't find them throwing things and whatnot. Number 6, ability to acknowledge faults. Those with an ego will never admit a fault or a shortcoming because they feel it makes them inferior. In contrast, intelligent people do not tie their self-worth to their ego, so they have an easier time accepting mistakes and moving on. Being honest with yourself and others is an admirable trait, and it displays high intelligence. Number 7, a knack for wit. Studies have shown that humor and intelligence are correlated. In fact, comedians, in particular, score higher on IQ tests. That's because humor involves not only processing information, it takes finding the odd angle and perfect timing, as well as higher verbal intelligence. This unique ability and presence of mind allows one to convert even the most inconsequential circumstances and things into something you can burst out laughing at. Number 8, sensitivity to other people's feelings. Intelligence isn't only determined by a high IQ, emotional intelligence is just as important. It plays a significant role in the achievement of success, the quality of relationships, and overall happiness. A well-developed EQ enables you to better deal with stress and to understand others and where they're coming from. Being sensitive to the feelings and emotions of people around you also allows you to respond in a way that is appropriate to their needs. Empathy is, in fact, one of the most prominent elements of emotional intelligence. In essence, there are many aspects to human intelligence, but there are certain characteristics and behavioral patterns that can be recognized in highly intelligent individuals. Which of these traits do you identify with the most? Tell us in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends so we can keep making them. For more videos like this, hit the subscribe button and remember to click on the notification bell. Also, be sure to check out our other videos as well. Thanks for watching.